In this video, I'll show you how to make sheet metal screw blade, that can also unfold. To do this, I'll start with a sketch on the top plane. I'll sketch a 12 inches circle centered on the origin, and I can exit the sketch. Next, I'll go to Insert, Curves, and then select Helix and Spiral. I'll choose the circle sketch. To start the curve, I'll define my helix by height and pitch, choosing a height and pitch of 20 inches. With this curve finished, I'll create a second, similar curve. Again, I'll start with a circle concentric to the first on the top plane, but this time with a diameter of 30 inches. Using this circle sketch, I'll create a second helix. Keeping the same options. These two curves define the edges of my sheet metal part. However, I can't create the lofted bend just yet. This feature requires two sketches to create, but it cannot be made from curved features such as the helix. Luckily, I can create a new 3D sketch to convert the curves. I'll use the Convert Entities tool and select one of the curves. With the curve converted, I'll exit the sketch and repeat the process for the second curve. Now I have two 3D sketches that contain the helix geometry. I'll launch the lofted bends feature from the sheet metal toolbar and select the two 3D sketches. As the profiles, a preview of the part appears. I'll enter a thickness, and then I can go ahead and click the green check to finish the feature. Notice the flat pattern feature is suppressed at the bottom of the tree. If I unsuppress this, I can see my part flattened out.